Okay. Disassembling the Kwikset smart key. That's all the sidebars. Now for the springs and drivers. And that's all of it. And now for putting it back together. Okay. And the bottom side is there, or back end, whichever. That matches up with this side. So I'm going to put it in very carefully right there and then slide it into the re-king position. And then reattach C-clip. And then put a key in it. Well, before I do that, let's make sure that that's fully reset. Put a key in it, rotate it, turn smoothly. And then try a different key just to make sure that everything is in working order. So that's it.